There's only one way to do right, 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 right. See, I ain't always done right, 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 right. That's why I'm here to help you fight, fight, to do right. Woo! What is going on, everybody? Welcome to another episode of Junior's World of Soul. I am back with a new video. Y'all know what time it is. It's the beginning of the week, and these are the songs of the week. Y'all know how I do. I try to give you 3 to 4 songs every week to kind of inspire you for the week, because I know we go through things, and I know for me, music helps for me. You know what I mean? So definitely came in with this joint. This is Mario Do Right off his underrated, in my opinion, Go album. But Do Right, man, I just remember playing this a lot in college, man, because, you know, doing college is tough. You're learning who you are, you know what I'm saying? You're away from home, you know what I'm saying? And you're really learning yourself. And this song right here, I remember, you know, when this album came out, you know, even though a lot of us had it maybe 3-4 months before the album really came out because it leaked. But, you know, this song right here, it really kind of touched a lot of people. You even had, you know, the fellas around campus singing this song, you know, because it's a song that just hits your heart and it just makes you want to do right. Because, you know, out in the world, things happen and you just like, oh, it'll make you so mad and you'll be ready to make a bad decision. But when you just think of this song, sometimes you just got to do right, and sometimes you just got to sit there for a second and be like, you know what, let me breathe. And let me think about this before I make a decision that will affect me in the long term. You know what I'm saying? So the only way to do right is right, yo. You know what I'm saying? So this song is very inspiring. You know what I'm saying? So I felt like, why not open with this joint? So this joint is so dope. So again, I would recommend you guys go check out Mario's Go album. And let me know how you feel about it in the comment section. But Do Right, definitely, definitely really a great motivational song. And definitely inspiring. So check that out. But that's Mario with Do Right. Now, the next artist I'm going to talk about, I just went to her concert a couple of days ago, which I was so excited to go to. I've been wanting to go to her concert since 2007, and I'm talking about Kelly Clarkson. Now, I know she doesn't do R&B, which y'all know I'm a fan of, but Kelly Clarkson is a singer, and she can sing any genre. She can sing R&B, she can sing soul, she can sing rock, she can sing pop, country. Like, she has that versatility in her voice, and I've been a fan of her since American Idol. When I saw her sing Respect, I was like, this girl is gonna win. And I never forget, me and my grandparents used to sit and watch American Idol, and I was like, yo, I think she's gonna win. And ever since then, I've been a fan. I have all her albums, but I wanted to see her on tour, but I finally got the chance to see her at the Meaning of Life tour. And one thing I can say is that this girl showed me why I'm a fan. She just sings, she just makes you laugh, she's very likable, you know what I mean? And I'm just so, you know, happy that she has a show. But you know, Kelly has a lot of hits, I'm telling you. She has really inspiring songs, like definitely for the women, Miss Independent, a whole lot of women. But she also has those versatile songs that just makes you feel good and get a lot out. And one of the songs, Since You've Been Gone, is kind of what she ended on. But this song that I'm going to talk about is a song when I heard it about, you know, the Stronger album came out in 2011, the end of 2011, but in the beginning of 2011, a lot of her songs were leaked online, and it was a lot. It was Einstein, that was she entitled Dumb Plus Dumb Equals You, I Forgive You, Hello, and then What Doesn't Kill You was a song that leaked. So when I heard it, I said, this is a guaranteed hit. I was like, this has to be a single if when the album is coming out and things like that. So when she released Mr. Know-It-All, that kind of got everybody, okay, Kelly is back. But I was like, what is the second single? And I remember being on Twitter and saying, Kelly, What Kills You has to be a single. I remember even talking about it on Twitter when I first heard it. And I was like, this song has to be a single. And she made it a single. It became a number one for her. It's a big, big record. It really crosses all genres. It makes you just, you know, when you're going through things and you going through a tough time, you got to realize you're going to go through it, but you're going to come out of it and you're going to be strong because of it. So I said, for this week, definitely make this song. I know it's a little rockish, you know, I'm a little popish, but, you know, Kelly still has that soul in her voice. So I was like, I gotta have this song for this song of the week. So here we go with What Doesn't Kill You, and here we go. All right, hopefully. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Stand a little taller, doesn't mean I'm lonely. When I'm alone, what doesn't kill you makes the fighter. Footsteps even lighter, doesn't mean I'm over, cause you're gone. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger, stronger. Just me, myself, and I. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Stand a little taller, doesn't mean I'm over. Come along. Oh God, I messed that all up. I'ma do that. But I love this song, man. I love this song. When I heard it, I was rocking to it on my computer for about 5-6 months before it became a single. You know what I'm saying? Because I was like, it's just an inspirational song. Like, you're gonna go through trials and tribulations. That's why we're on this earth, because we're gonna go through it. But with a song like this, it lets you know it's all right. You're gonna go through trials and tribulations, but believe me, you're gonna come out of it. You're not gonna be in this sad or depressed or whatever trials you're going through. You're not gonna be in it forever. So that's why I definitely wanted to put this song on it. You know what I'm saying? The video was dope too, because, you know, she got everybody dancing, different colors, creeds, sexual orientation, whatever. Like, it was such a dope video. I'm gonna put it in the more info box so y'all can check it out. But it's just a feel good record, and it's an inspiring record, and that's why I wanted to come in with Doesn't Kill You. And that's from Kelly Clarkson. Check out all her albums if you can. But if you want a soulful album, I guess her new album that she did, Meaning of Life, really was a really kind of R&B based album. So I would definitely check that out. But I would just check her out, period, because Kelly just sings, I'm telling you. And her Meaning of Life tour definitely just showed me why I'm a fan. So that's why I had to play this joint. Alrighty, now the next joint is from one of my favorite producers of all time. He is number one or two. Let me think for a second, y'all, because my producer's list doesn't change. But, okay, yes, he's number one. He's number two. I'm sorry. He's number two. I'm talking about Curtis Mayfield. You know, his music, when he was with the Impressions, it was always about definitely black empowerment. You know what I'm saying? Definitely letting us know that we got to keep going. We got to keep pushing. You know what I'm saying? We're a winner. Like, these songs were very, you know, helpful for, you know, the civil rights movement and things like that. And what I love about Curtis Mayfield is he just puts his, everything into his production and his writing, and you feel it. And this song right here is definitely, you know, an inspirational song. And definitely, when you talk about the Impressions, you cannot not talk about this song. And this song brings back memories for me, because at like 6 years old, you know, my mom and my Uncle Alvin, God bless his soul, used to sing the Impressions all the time. And this song, when this song came on, I wanted to learn the words so much that it was like I played it and finally learned it. And when I was able to sing it, yeah, I was singing it, but then I'm realizing, wait a minute, this is such an inspirational song. So I wanted to put it on this countdown, not countdown, but I wanted to put it on this song of the week. So here is the Impressions. We keep on pushing, so here we go. Hopefully you guys sing along with it. 'Cause I've got my strength. Don't make sense not to keep on pushing. How? Hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. Boom, boom, dum, dum. Maybe someday. Ah, God, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, you gotta keep pushing, you guys. Like, you, like I said when I was talking about Kelly, I was like, with that song, What Doesn't Kill You Make You Stronger. It's a, you know what I'm saying? You're gonna go through trials and tribulations, you people, but you have to keep pushing through. And I'm telling you, when you push through, it will be all right on the other side, because it's all right. Another impression song that's inspiring and motivational, because everything's going to be all right. You know what I mean? It's like when you're going through it right now, it's like you think the world is going to end and, you know, it's no end to this. But believe me, yo, you will come out on the other side and everything will be all right. But keep on pushing. Definitely. A song that just will help you through whatever you're going through. So that's why I put it on this week's song of the week. And hopefully that song inspires you. And also, just go to the Impressions Greatest Hits. I'm telling you, you're gonna, when you listen to that, you're gonna get Keep On Pushing. You're gonna get People Get Ready, Choice of Colors, Amen, Keep On Pushing. Like, all these songs are just so inspiring. So just go to the Greatest Hits and the Impressions and you will be all right. So definitely had to throw that one on the countdown. All right, well, the last one I'm going to talk about is actually a song that it just makes you think, and it's crazy that this song was done in 1989, almost 30 years ago, and, you know, when this album was released from Janet and the Rhythm Nation album, this album really is a very important album for me, because at 4 years old, listening to these songs, it made me want to go to school. It made me want to get an education. It made me want to think about what is going on in my world and what's going on around me. And, you know, my grandfather was definitely pushing me into learning about what's going on in politics and things like that. And, you know, this song right here is still classic. It's timeless, because when you think about these words, we're still going through this. You know what I'm saying? So I wanted to end, you know, this song of the week with a song that just makes you think. And maybe if, you know, with this song, you'll say, you know what, maybe I need to do something to help my community or something like that. You know what I mean? Anything you can do, because it's just sad what the world is going, you know, what our world is going through with everything political and all that. You know what I'm saying? Y'all know what's going on in our world, and it's just sad. But, you know, this song right here just makes you think, and that's why I just want to put this on this week. So here's Janet Jackson, and here is State of the World. And just, I'm telling you, just listen to these words. It's crazy that this song was made almost 30 years ago, and it's still common today. You know what I mean? So here we go. Her body, she has soul, so her child can eat. What is happening to this world we live in? And our home and other land. Drugs and crime spreading on the street. People can't find enough to eat. Now our kids can't go out and play. Come on, that's the state of the world today. State of the world, ooh, baby. Like, look at that. I like that whole verse. Drugs and crime spreading on the street. People can't find enough to eat. Children can't even go out and play. Like, that's Janet and Jimmy and Terry thought about this 30 years ago. And this song is still relevant today. And it's just so sad that it just, our world needs to change. And right now, what we got going right now is really dividing us. And it's just sad. And right now, we need to all to be together. So hopefully you guys really are inspired by these songs. And maybe share this to whoever you think will feel these songs and maybe need them. You know what I mean? So I'm going to get out of here. But hopefully you guys enjoyed this Songs of the Month of the Week. And I'll see y'all back next week with 4 new ones. All right, y'all. Peace.